Rene Boucher, 59, of Bowling Green, Kentucky, was arrested and charged with one count of fourth-degree assault causing minor injury, the Kentucky State Police said in a statement on Saturday.